it's no longer the idea of the old feminism, which is fighting for and fighting against. What do we have to fight for? You're lucky. You are lucky if you have us in your sphere, if you have us in your politics, if you have us in our business. Every statistic shows that when women hold the purse strings in the family, more money goes to the kids' health and well-being. The more women CEOs and on board members that are in a company, the better that company does. So we have statistics behind us.